SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to view hidden videos on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously used the Hide option in the Photos app to hide pictures or videos on your phone, then it's likely because other people might occasionally see those pictures or videos and you don't want them to. But if you would like to view the videos that you've hidden on your phone, then the first thing that you need to do is adjust an option on the Photos Settings menu. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Photos option on this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find the Show Hidden Album option. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of this to turn it on. Note that you can also elect to enable the Use Face ID option if you would like to require somebody to use their Face ID or to use your Face ID or passcode to be able to view the hidden or recently deleted albums option. But once you've adjusted these settings as necessary, you can go into the Photos app. You can then select the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can scroll down to the Utilities section where you're gonna see that there is now a hidden option there. So if you tap on that, then your iPhone is either gonna use your Face ID or require a passcode to view that content. And then you can see the videos and pictures that you've hidden on your phone. So if you just tap on one of these pictures or one of these videos, then you can view it. If you would like to unhide a picture or video that's in the hidden album, then you can select that picture or video, and then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can select the unhide option that appears there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.